One for his last 16. There's another one. He caught up to that one, drilled it to deep left field and gone, a home run. He knew it as soon as he hit it.
Yeah, you could tell by the way he stood at home plate.
Second home run of the year for Rosario.
That location, man, that's middle in, but that's down. The one he was swinging through was elevated. He got this one down and then he got hurt with it. So Cleveland will take an early lead right into